Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, for more Let's Play Sly 2 Band of Thieves. Let someone call a doctor, apparently, because we're in bad state, I guess. I don't know. Either way, we got the stealth slide. Yay! And we're gonna go do Waterbug Run. Oh, God, I hate this one. I remember this, and I hate this. I was never good at this mission. In fact, I think it took a while when I recorded it the first time around all those days ago. So, be prepared to watch me fail, ladies and gents. Well, let's go.
Sly, the insect in that pool is a rare Indian water bug. If you can carry it into Rajan's office, its wings will transmit local sound waves at a frequency I can monitor.
Let me get this straight. We're gonna bug Rajan's office with a bug?
It is an elegant plan, I agree. Now pay attention. That water bug can only survive in stagnant pools. If kept out of water too long, it'll become unhappy and likely draw the attention of local guards.
Looks like there's a few pools along the way to Rajan's office. A short swim every now and then should keep our little friend quiet.
Okay! This ain't gonna go well. This mission never went well for me. I didn't kill him. Gotta go. Taking the long way around because I forgot the reasons. Go swim. Go for a quick swim over there, and then we'll keep going. Okay, buddy? It'll be okay. It'll be okay. There's no reason to fuss. You're fine. Let's go. This is going surprisingly well. Like, I don't think it ever went this well for me before. This is eerie. Like, what the hell? Was it always this easy? Did I just make this harder on myself as a kid by doing something stupid and crazy? Get in the water. Drop him off. We'll get rid of these guys. Then we'll make a jump, and it's gonna be right there. This is what the hell easy. Alright, let's go. Oh, come on, I made this jump earlier. Sly, there we go. And we're in. What the heck? That used to take me so many tries. Hold on. That was like 3 minutes. Tops. And there you go.
I've already tuned in to the bug's wing vibrations. I'm a genius.
Job complete, I guess. That was... Oh boy. Young me was really bad at video games. Before we get out of here, let's open this vault up, huh?
Good thing I'm fluent in Sanskrit, or this last code would have been impossible. Try 386.
386. And we get... Senor Shakigan, or Voltage Attack.
You've gotten the Voltage Attack move!
Basically, it's a lot like Murray's Fists of Flame. It's a guaranteed one-hit kill. You do this, bam, they're dead. Oh, wow, I didn't mean to do that. Anyway, that's it for this one, I guess. This was surprisingly short. As always, thanks for watching, and tune in next time, I guess? That last bit's a new addition. Where'd that come from?